What's up, car hauling community? Let's talk about the new feature that we have recently added to new web application for dispatchers. As you might already know, the Go4It app released new web application that helps company dispatchers to manage loads, to assign loads to their drivers, to track deliveries, to get electronic proof of deliveries, and pretty much manage everyday transportation process. On another hand, we have mobile application that you see on the screen. This mobile application helps drivers to conduct vehicle inspection to get proof of signature on pickup or delivery, and pretty much it also helps them manage their everyday transportation process, simplifies, saves time, and saves money. Now let's talk about new feature that we have recently added and how it helps company dispatchers to effectively communicate with their drivers and save even more time. Okay, so let's see these three loads that is already assigned to one of our drivers. And with this new feature, we can define priority of each load and tell about this to our driver without communicating on the phone or sending text messages. Once we assign the priority to loads, as you see on the screen, the driver gets notified first that we assign the load to him or her. And on another hand, the driver can get these numbers on their screen. So in this way, the driver sees what is the priority load and what load should be done first, second, and third. So this is pretty much what it is. In this simple video tutorial, we explain how to define priorities. Thank you for watching.